shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day shining stars. He said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day.
I'm searching for something. I hope in my heart I will find. And though it's testing my patience, some way I'll be biding my time. You know it's fine, I got all day. Maybe there is some. It's fine, I got all day. Maybe there isn't a right way. Gotta believe that I won't stray. I don't wanna play these games. All I know is I don't ever want to tame this wild heart from beating for another. You know it's fine, I got all day. Maybe there isn't a right way.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this cup match. Today it's Sweden against Brazil. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley. With me as always, Andy Townsend.
Thanks, Clive. Looking forward to this. This should be a cracker today.
It could be a classic.
It's Sweden against Brazil.
You grew up with Brazil and, you know, probably the best football team in the world when you were growing up with it.
Yeah, I was a young boy watching the Brazil team in 1970, but they were incredible, weren't they? And I think they were the benchmark for everything that was good about the game at that particular time, with Pelé and Jairzinho and so many top-class players. And I think, you know, there are certain teams every now and again that could span any generation, and I think that was one of them.
Taking charge of this one, Irenius Iglikowski. We're underway, Sweden kickoff. Chance, maybe. They had to dig in for a moment or two there under real pressure, but they survived it. Easily cut out. The pass was telegraphed. They have to fight for possession. Had it taken off him. Way to deal with those attacks. They'll take them on and beat them here. Real chance. Oh! Failed to hit the target.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because you know, that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
Sweden have the ball here, it's their throw-in. Toivonen. Good tackle. S- Sebastian Larsson. Kjellstrom.
That's offside. That's a lot in it. Well, that's good work from the back four. They kept a good line, and then you've got to trust the linesman sees it, and he did. He put his flag straight up.
Moving the ball around well. Kjellstrom. He's beaten his man. Here's a chance. And the cross gets no further than the keeper, easily claimed. Miranda. Daniel Alves. Brazil can do something here. Sebastian Larsson. Van Bloom. Daniel Alves. Defender barely offered a challenge there. No resistance. Nothing more than a goal kick. Ola Toivonen. Possession being contested here. Brazil looking dangerous. He'll try his luck. Well, that's missed by a mile. I mean, full marks for the defence. They made it difficult for him. It was a desperate attempt, really.
Well, that's poor. That's hopeless from that sort of range.
Got to look after the ball better than that. I'll have to come up with something better than that. Good save from a very good shot. Last touch came off an opponent. It is a Swedish corner. Now can he go through himself? He's in on goal. Oh! Still danger, could only parry. Has a go! That's not going to trouble the keeper.
Well, that's awful. I sincerely hope his shooting improves as the game goes on.
He does like a tackle. Can someone reach it? Can he get to it? Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though. Just headed on.
Well blocked.
It has gone out. Got a touch, I think. Brazil have won themselves a corner here. Top defending that. Balls out for a throw-in, a Brazilian throw-in. Keeper saw it all the way, no problem. Routine save. David Luiz. Vital interception that. There was danger developing. Brazil coming forward.
Will he find a man?
Did so well to get that away. You saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source. Philippe Luiz.
He was determined to get the ball then.
Oh! 1-0! It's just the start they dreamt of! Goal was on the card. So many opportunities to score.
Yeah, eventually they had to score, didn't they? If you keep asking questions of the goalkeeper, you're going to find the back of the net eventually.
Oh, an inch or two high, you know. We may have seen that one come back out.
Away we go again. It's 1-0. Ibrahimovic. Neither about to give the ball up. Fernbloom, Kjellstrom, opportunity, no problem for the goalkeeper. Will he pick someone out? Chance here. Oh! Here, how many more goals are they going
to
get?
Too slow to react, right? They've been punished again.
A second goal in no time at all. This is a really purple patch they're having.
Yep, they're right on top of the game now, Clyde. Two very quick goals there.
There had to be goals in this one. It's now 2-0.
Ola Toivonen. Fernbloom.
One for him to chase. Oh! Managed to get in the block.
It's going to be a Brazil corner.
Straight back to them. Good anticipation by the defender.
Philippe Luiz has got a touch on. It was all about timing. Neymar. Beautifully done. Brazil have forced a corner.
Well dealt with by the keeper.
Oh! Oh, he saved it! The goalkeeper got to it! This will be a corner to Brazil. Taken. Such a good header. And he just guided the ball perfectly with his head.
Well, we wondered if there was any way back for the opposition, but I don't think so now. Not after that one, Clive. They've just been too good today.
Interesting to see what went into that goal from a different angle. Putting themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score.
Vern Bloom. Olsson.
Daniel Alves. Has a shot. Keeper well positioned, but the shot almost carried him back into the goal. A lot of jockeying for position going on in the box. Swallowed by the keeper. Gobble that one up. May lose it here if he's not careful. He's never happier than when he's got the ball at his feet. They've committed men forward here. Going to be a free kick to Sweden. It's out. There was a deflection on the way. Larsson. Neymar.
Floated in.
Useful cross there.
Looking for goal.
No, I can't think that he meant to do that. That was well over. Van Bloom. Opened up for him here. Tries a shot. Got in the way of it. Ibrahimovic. Calls a foul. And if things weren't hard enough for them already, that red card has made them harder still.
You know, you can get sent off sometimes and feel hard done by. This guy can have no complaints there. He'll sit in that dressing room in a minute and realise he's a very silly boy.
Philippe Luis. He takes some stopping, doesn't he? Sweden have got the decision. It's their throw in. Van Bloom. Couldn't stop him. Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too? Van Bloom. He's taking past his man. Goes for goal, beaten away by the keeper. Real chance. Good effort. Pressure really building. Yet another corner. Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too. I think he thought he might get away with a warning, but it is a yellow.
Normally so assured in the tackle, but he got that one horribly wrong. That's a yellow.
Miranda. Philippe Luis. That's a fine tackle. Referee's given the throw to Brazil. Bill. Struck. Keeper blocks it. Brazil have a penalty. Now they're going to get themselves into deep trouble here if they're not careful. They can't afford another sending off.
No complaints from the player there, Clive. He knew he was late and he knows it's a yellow.
Yes, you kind of knew he'd score. assured penalty. Expertly done. He is a practice penalty taker, all right. So precise.
Yeah, he didn't get involved, did he, with the goalkeeper? Kept his head down and finished it beautifully.
Right under the crossbar, Clive, that goal. Goalkeeper, absolutely no chance whatsoever.
Difficult to believe the gulf in class here, right from the start. Toivonen. There'll be quite a bit of added time, I'm pretty sure of that. We're about to find out how much. Yeah, I thought so. 5 minutes. Larsen. Referee's blown. Now, is that a bookable offence? It's a yellow. He gets his name taken for that. He'll have to be careful now.
Well, you've got to say that's a bit of a daft challenge, Clive, and he's put his position at risk here. He could make the long walk with another challenge like that.
Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though. Oh, that's a foul. It was an unnecessary challenge. Now then, he's already been booked, and he could be off here, you know. The look on his face said it all. He knew the card was coming out, and he is off.
I know how he feels, Clive. I've done exactly the same thing myself. I've been on a yellow, committed another silly challenge, and I'm afraid it's a long and lonely walk back to that dressing room.
Toivonen. He's got away from his marker. He's in on goal. Big chance. Well saved. The keeper was really stretched there. How much more of this can they take? It's another corner. Shot's just too close to the goalkeeper.
This is Neymar.
One-way traffic in that first half. The scoreline at the break is 4-0.
It's all well and good applying the letter of the law, Clive, but I think the referee needs to apply a bit of common sense here. Otherwise, there's going to be no one left on the pitch.
So we reach half-time. 4-0 the score, with Brazil leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
Brazil score! Neymar! We'll be right back. start of the second half, and it couldn't be going better for Brazil. They really have got to settle down, or they're going to get someone else sent off. Too much indiscipline.
We all do it, Clive. I've done it myself. We all allow ourselves to get drawn into silly, unnecessary tackles.
Headed out of danger. Now they haven't picked him up here. Was it try? Goal for Brazil. It was a stunning break. Caught their opponents out completely with the sheer speed of it.
Yeah, great bit of skill on the end of it as well, Clive. Top class work.
What a second look, Andy. Here you go. Game was always likely to produce goals. It's 5-0. Vern Bloom. Gone past him all too easy. Good position here. Has a swing at it. Ooh, that was a good save, you know. Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well. Tolga. Toivonen. Now he's been given offside, and that's such a difficult call. I don't think there was much in that.
Yeah, this back four are really making this team think. They're squeezing up, they're just trying to catch him offside.
Miranda. Has he found someone? Tolga. He can get the ball in if he wants. Sweden have the ball here, it's their throw in.
Van Bloom.
Had it taken off him. It's out of play. He got a touch. Out of play. I think it came off him. Philippe Luis. Can he deliver? Big chance. Strike on goal. Struck it well, but off target.
Well, that one. won't affect him. He's already got two. He'll keep going away. He'll keep plugging away for his third.
Berg.
Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
I don't think there'll be too many complaints from the bench with that miss, Clive, because they know this guy's capable of scoring. He's already shown us today he can.
Tolga.
Ball was out. It'll be a throw in to Sweden.
Also.
Now can he go through himself? Oh, what a chance this is! He's had a go. Saved, but he's still in. How much more of this can they take? It's another corner. Got his team out of trouble there. Wasn't sure what was on there, so he did the sensible thing, got it clear.
This is not a manager who's afraid to change things. He puts a lot of emphasis on using substitutes to make an impact.
Neymar.
Got it over.
Alves.
What's on for him here? It could be on the defence.
Oh, he saved it.
Knocked the ball away. Great defending. That's him all over. Way. Larson.
Berg. Larson. Tolga. Berg. He's been robbed.
It seemed to come to him, didn't it?
Look at this, they've not picked him up. He's through on goal.
Nice strike.
It's there. It's him again, in the right place at the right time. Two to his name already, and he'll be looking for more yet.
We may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.